So one way of doing this is to draw a square and then turn a little bit to the right and then draw another square. Then turn a little bit to the right again and then draw another square and keep doing that. Let's build that. So here's a piece of code that draws a square. And after I've done that, what I want the turtle to do is turn a little bit to the right. So let me add a piece of code that says brad.right, let's say by 10 degrees. Now, because I want these two statements to happen over and over again, I will put them inside a loop. So let me do that. So I'm going to add a for loop by saying for I in range. Let's say this loop runs 4 times. I'll add a colon and then put these two things inside the loop. Let me save and run and see what happens. Aha, so here's the output. We've drawn 2 squares, 3 squares, and it should stop. There it is, 4 squares. So all I have to do now is to let the turtle keep going around the circle, which has 360 degrees. So this loop should run not 4 times, but 36 times instead. Let me save and run that. All right, there it is, folks. A circle made out of squares. Now, I'm gonna put some background music behind this video and let you enjoy our final creation.